Hi friends, welcome to Kalpana's Kitchen. Today I'll be showing you sandwiches. Okay, these are chicken and vegetable cold triangles. Okay, there are lots of ingredients required for this sandwich, and so I've used chicken. For vegetables, I've taken capsicum, carrot, then cabbage, and mayonnaise sauce I've made at home. So today I will not be telling you that mayonnaise recipe. I will show you another video for that. And what else? And chicken, of course, chicken guys. So I will just come to the ingredients now. And of course, wheat bread I've taken. Wheat bread and butter. Okay. So I'll just show you the ingredients required for this. And what I like about the sandwiches, I prepare this in advance. If there's a party in the evening, in the morning I prepare these sandwiches and wrap them in the cling and keep them in the fridge, and while serving I cut them into triangles and served cold with some fresh salad. Wow, they're just yummy. Okay, so now I'll tell you the ingredients. Ingredients for this chicken vegetable cold triangles, I've taken chicken, then cabbage, carrot, capsicum, then I've prepared this mayonnaise sauce at home. I'll tell you the ingredients for that. I've taken vinegar, then I've taken this olive oil, then I've taken mustard powder. I didn't have mustard powder today, I used the sauce mustard, then black pepper, then egg yolk, okay, and lime. I'm not showing you the lime, 1 minute. And lime, and of course salt, okay, and salt. So this is my mayonnaise sauce mix. Okay, now for the sandwiches, the chicken first. I'll tell you about the chicken. I've made chicken stock here. I boiled the chicken. I had added bay leaf, then cinnamon and clove, and salt. Okay, I added this in the water, and I have cooked. This is the chicken stock that is left. I have cooked the chicken. Then I have taken wheat bread slices here. I will apply butter on each slice here. Then what else? I have taken this. I have shredded carrot, and this is for decoration only, or just to keep in the plate. You can have it crunchy. Capsicum, cabbage, and carrot. That's it. And this is a cling wrap. I told you, I will wrap the sandwiches in this. Okay. Now I will mix all these ingredients, and I will butter my bread slice. Okay, you can see I have put a good helping of this mix that I have made. I mixed all the ingredients that I showed you, right? Salt and pepper as per taste. I've added little pepper on this. Now I will fold this. Okay. And this is the cling wrap I was telling you about. I will pack the sandwich with this. I'll wrap the sandwich like this in a cling wrap. Okay. And I'll keep it in the fridge. And when I have to serve it, I will open it, cut it in two triangles, into four, this I will cut it vertically into four triangles, and this is how it will look. See, this is what I have. Serve some chips with it. These are the sandwiches, and these are the fresh, this I've taken julienne of carrot and capsicum. Usually you put it on top of this, it looks good. And then you can serve it with ketchup, or ketchup is, I like it with ketchup. Okay, so this is how your sandwich will look. Try it and let me know.